गाइस, सो वेलकम टू फॉलो माय साइकोलॉजी एंड यस टुडे वी आर हियर विद अ न्यू व्लॉग. ओके, दुपट्टा इज बीइंग वेरी नोटोरियस. चलो कोई नहीं. सो वी आर हियर विद अ न्यू व्लॉग. लाइट बहुत खराब आ रही है. हाँ, हियर विद अ न्यू व्लॉग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू ट्रैवल टू जेपी नगर फ्रॉम व्हाइट फील्ड एंड इट इज अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 1 आवर अराउंड 24 किलोमीटर्स. सो इट इज़ वेरी मच फार फॉर मी एज अ न्यू पर्सन. सो आई वॉज थिंकिंग कि रिक्शा इज गोइंग टू बी टू एक्सपेंसिव. सो वॉट शुड आई डू? सो आई वॉज थिंकिंग दैट आई व्लॉग दिस विद अ वेरी कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव वे ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टिंग फ्रॉम व्हाइट फील्ड टू जेपी नगर और ट्रांसपोर्टिंग एनी वेयर इन बैंगलोर. सो आई वॉज थिंकिंग दैट वॉट शुड आई डू? सो देर आर टू वेज विच आर वेरी कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव. वन इज अ मेट्रो एंड वन इज द बसेस. So if you don't want to waste your money over rickshaws or you don't have your own vehicle, then you can use these two modes of transport. They are very cheap and you can really be very comfortable while traveling. So yes, today we are going to go to JP Nagar from Whitefield and I'll be recording my whole journey. I'll be showing you how am I going and everything. And even there's a service called Rapido over here. Rapido bikes are there, Rapido rickshaws are there. It is a very easy way of getting a vehicle over here. It is very cheap also. So you have to download an app called Rapido over here. And you will find the rickshaws or a bike nearby. And seriously, the bikes are very cheap and very safe. I have seen myself, I have been using it myself. The drivers are really very, what to say, really good. They don't they are very good to, you know, ladies also. If you're going through it, it's very safe. You won't feel any kind of uncomfortness or something with them. And I can understand, you know, like going in a bike with a stranger, you will feel like kya hoga, kaisa hoga, sab kya bolenge. If you want to really be cost effective, it is really good to go by bikes over here. It's like 2 kilometers over here. If you go by rickshaw, it will take you $150, and if you go by bike, use $20. You can see the difference by your own self. So in Rapido rickshaws, it's 45, no worries. Yeah, it's like $45 only. It's very cheap. But if you take the normal rickshaw, it will be going to be very expensive for you. So I use the Rapido bike generally, and today also I'm thinking of using a Rapido bike if I get one. Otherwise by a rickshaw I'll go, but whatever I'll do, I'll record it. So stay tuned, guys. Guys, I'm ready for the journey, and some instructions which you need to follow while leaving from here. Though you're a student or something, for safe side, carry extra money. If something happens and you need extra money, keep extra money with you. Don't forget to take your keys. Special instruction for me. And in December, January, Feb, if you are going out and if you are going to get late or not late, for a safe side, please carry your overcoat. It's going to be really helpful because the weather is very unpredictable over here. You don't know when it will be very cold. So please carry the overcoat for safe side. And yeah, I'm ready for the journey. So I have taken a side bag. So for all the things like money, keys, what else? Sunglasses. और क्या लेना है? और कुछ नहीं लेना है, मतलब ठीक है, सब कुछ लिया है. आई हैव टेकन अ वाटर बॉटल ऑल्सो. इफ आई गेट लेट, आई विल हैव वाटर विद मी. सम नाश्ता आई विल टेक, अ बिस्किट का स्मॉल पैकेट. इट्स लाइक आई एम अ पर्सन हु विल ट्रैवल विद एवरीथिंग वेर आई विल गो, बिकॉज आई थिंक कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता है यार. यू नीड टू बी प्रिपेयर फॉर इट. सो यस, कैरी ऑल दिस थिंग्स विद यू एंड हैव अ सेफ जर्नी वेर एवर यू गो इन बैंगलोर और वेर एवर यू आर. But we are ready to go, and now I'll book a Rapido and then I'll get back to you. Guys, I have been booking the metro and now I'll be leaving. Booking the metro, kya matlab mere baap ki metro hai. Sorry bro, sorry. Sorry for the language. So I've been booking the Rapido and now I'm leaving. So guys, I didn't know this much, but I have got to know that Whitefield se bhi Bayap na Hali metro station is around 5 to 6 km. And it was like by the normal rickshaw, it was taking me $250. But I booked the Rapido bike, as I told you. And it is taking me around $100, like $150 lesser. So I think that it's way cheaper for me. So yes, I am out of my property and I'm waiting for the Rapido bike. But yes, I think it's way cheaper. Like agar $250 ka $100 mein ho raha hai, then why not? So yes, stay tuned and we'll meet when I reach the Bayap Nahali metro station. Okay guys. Finally, I've been reaching Bayyappanalli metro station and it was a good ride. It was a ride of 25 minutes, but I could cover it in around 15 minutes. The driver was really good. So thank you so much, Zapito service. And now the metro station has come. So I'll board the metro and come back. Guys, there is something for sanitization, like checking a temperature. There's a machine over here. So you put your hands and they check your temperature over here. So we are also going to do the same. Let's see. Quite scary because मेरा आ ही नहीं रहा था क्या. So now I have to go for a ticket and I'll take a ticket for JP Nagar. Guys, the security is good enough. They'll be checking your bags, yourself. So now there are two lanes over here, green lane and purple lane. So you have to ask the customer care. There are a lot of people who can instruct you which lane you have to catch to go towards whatever destination you have. I had to catch the green lane, so I'm on the green lane. And I'll catch my metro to Majestic now. From Majestic, I have to change for JP Nagar. So stay tuned. Guys, I have reached Majestic and now I have to change my lane to green. Actually, I was told I was on purple, but I was on green, but I was on purple. So I have to change it to green lane, and I'll lead to JP Nagar. So if you want to go to JP Nagar, you have to change the lane to green and then you'll be able to go. So yes, I have reached to Majestic. I'll show you. Ye dekho, humne kahan se liya tha? Where did we come from? We came from Bayyappanalli, right? So I left my metro at Majestic and hume jana kahan par hai? We want to go to JP Nagar, right? So JP Nagar is over here. So I have to change from Majestic to JP Nagar. I have to change this metro to green. This is where I am in Majestic. Metro for JP Nagar now. I am at Majestic station. I got a metro for JP Nagar, the green lane. Okay. I shifted from purple to green lane. I'm doing all of this in a 50 rupees. So you will get this coin. Just save the coin for whole journey. Finally, I have been reaching Jayaprakash Nagar. That's JP Nagar. So here. उल्टा दिख रहा है क्या? या जेपी नगर. एंड नाउ आई एम हेडिंग बैक टू द एग्जिट. सो टुडेज ब्लॉग वाज ऑल अबाउट ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम इन बैंगलोर कॉस्ट इफेक्टिवली. एंड सो आई हैड नॉट कम हियर फॉर सम अदर रीजन. इट इज जस्ट अ रिलेटिव वर्क. सो आई वाज लाइक आई विल मीट समवन पीपल फ्रॉम माय फैमिली इन बैंगलोर. अदरवाइज एवरीथिंग इज रियली ग्रेट हियर. सो यस, आई विल बी एंडिंग द ब्लॉग हियर एंड आई सी यू सून गाइस. Guys, so finally reached home and it was a great journey. I explored a lot of Bangalore just going to JP Nagar. Like I didn't explore, but you know, while going through metros, you come to know about the stations which are there. You feel like, yaar, ye station ka naam suna hua tha kahin pe. So I learned a lot of new things about the how to travel through metro, about the lanes, how to travel from green lane to purple lane. And it was overall a great journey. And what to say about Rapido? Yeah, I came back by Rapido only. And I would say that the best thing about them is they are giving, if in the autos they are having a plastic in between for the COVID precautions. And if you are through the bike, they are giving you a helmet, so you are protected. And if they are not giving the helmet, please tell them they need a helmet, because over here in Bangalore, in Bangalore, हेलमेट वेयरिंग फॉर अ फर्स्ट पर्सन एज वेल एज द बिहाइंड पर्सन इज वेरी वेरी मैंडेटरी. सो इट्स वेरी नेसेसरी. सो इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग, टेल देम आई नीड अ हेलमेट, प्लीज गिव मी वन. एंड ओवरऑल द ट्रिप वॉज रियली गुड. आई हैड अ रियली गुड टाइम. आई वेंट टू माई रिलेटिव एंड आई हैड पालक पनीर. इट वॉज अमेजिंग एंड आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई हैड होम फूड. सो आई लव्ड इट. Well, this was the end of today's video. And if you liked my vlog, please like it, comment over it, and share it with your friends who are staying in Bangalore or who are staying outside or who wants to travel a lot, who loves to travel a lot, but can travel in a very cost-effective way. Just today, like today I did. Because I went to JP Nagar. It was like 24 kilometers. It went in 50 bucks, came back in 50 bucks. And Rapido were also very much cheap. So it all took... I traveled the whole day coming and going back in around $250 and by rickshaw only going was $300. So you can compare the difference between the effectiveness of money and it was great. So kindly like, comment and share if you like my videos and subscribe to my channel if you like my want to see such videos more. And let me know how was this vlog. Thank you so much. And guys, stay safe, take care, and hushar.